We're Durnford, and you're a candy to us.